महिलाएं हमारी रही।
आई प्रिपेयर द समरी रनिंग इन टू सेम फोर मिनट्स प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ माई फोर पेज। माई सब्जेक्ट इज कंसेप्ट ऑफ इक्विटी एंड आई हैव रिटन दैट इक्विटी टर्म हैज बीन यूज्ड इन थ्री कॉन्टेक्स्ट इन डिफरेंट मीनिंग्स। आई हैव एनालाइज्ड ऑल द कॉन्टेक्स्ट एंड सेड दैट इन ऑल द प्लेसेस द वर्ड इक्विटी इज अ कंसेप्ट रिलेटेड टू द ह्यूमन नेचर। इन कॉमन पार्लर से इक्विटी मीन व्हाट इज द व्हाट इस्लाम में एक टर्म है से एहसान। दिस इज तक्वा प्लस यू कैन से जस्टिस प्लस यू कैन से फ्रेटरली प्लस। वी नीड जस्टिस फॉर सर्विस ऑफ सोसाइटी। नो सोसाइटी कैन रन विदाउट जस्टिस बट जस्टिस अलोन इज नॉट सफिशिएंट। वी इन सोसाइटी हैव पीपल हु आर एजेड हु आर डिफरेंटली एबल्ड हु आर मार्जिनलाइज्ड हु आर लेस इक्वल सो स्पेशल अरेंजमेंट हैज बीन डन फॉर दोस पीपल दैट इज इक्विटी दैट इज एहसान। The concept of ihsan in Urdu language bears a meaning which has the concept of charity more. But in Arabic it is not charity. We don't do ihsan without merit. It is our duty. We cannot do ihsan with everything. So equity is something more than justice. Something special to be done for persons who are disabled, less able. You cannot have a common race for all aged people. A race has to be done based on gender, based on age. We cannot have a wrestling match between all weight groups. We have to have a room for different weight groups. So that way, equity is different from and above justice. The second use of the term is in law. The British concept of equity that is above the concept of common law. When some problem arises on account of inflexibility or other problems of common law, we have to resolve to the concept of equity. In British concept, people have used to go to Her Majesty for solution after judgment of the Apex Court. In our country, we have the concept of clemency, of a pardon by person after death penalty is announced. This concept of equity in law is above the concept of common law. Common law fails sometimes at that places. So we have to adhere to another concept of equity where common law, the judgment of common law is superseded, is passed. The similar concept is found in Muslim in the name of istihsan. In the concept of qiyas, sometimes a judgment comes, a decision comes, which is not happy. So our scholars say they use another concept, the concept of istihsan, where they take other considerations which are not not taking the concept of qiyas and they take another decision. The concept of istihsan is similar to the concept of equity in British law. It's not similar, but they are not same, they are similar. And the last thing which is my basic topic is the concept of equity in economics, business and finance. We use the term equity capital. And that is a question mark, what does this word mean here in business and finance? Equity capital means the finance, the arrangement of finance done by the owners. As again the arrangement of finance done by the debtors. We have two types of debtors. One is trade debt, which is necessity. We cannot have a business without trade debt. But the quantum of trade debt is always commensurate with, should be commensurate with the quantum of business activity. But in fact what happens today in the world, the quantum of financial economy is 20 times more than the global GDP. This is because we have a concept of debt having charge, debt with interest. So what I have discussed is that the difference between debt with charge and equity. What are the difference between debt capital and equity capital? That equity capital means a capital which has, which bears the risk, which shares the risk. And in debt capital, the risk is passed on to other people. The person providing this fund is not taking the risk. So what I have concluded and the last part of my presentation here is that we need a business and economics, a financial system where business finance is based on interest-free concept, based on concept of equity. And this, I will say that this currently concept of debt, the concept of interest. I have a feeling, and this is where the last part I am saying is, there has been a concept that debt it has become a necessary evil, where it was total evil. It should be considered a total evil. A further debate and discussion is required that an economy, a business sector economy and the national economy is possible based on equity, based on concept of sharing, based on the concept, discussing the concept of passing on the risk to other people. With that, I conclude. Thank you very much.